Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If this even is still a video. Yeah, you know it's back. There is no game. And this time, we have might found our first game in this non-game. Here, the good, the bad, and the princess, chapter 3. You'll just find out what this is. Blind Squirrel Interactive.
This still isn't our dimension.
Yeah.
Getting home is going to be more complicated than I thought.
So, you remember in the last...
Is that the start button?
Remember the last no game video? Yeah. You find this button right here? We didn't press it this time. And now, we are.
But you've been able to interact with the interface of this game? Yeah, that will probably help us.
It's like Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past.
This
I know this
a lot like an RPG. I think kind of game I wish this team could become.
I think Zelda is an RPG. I think Legend of Zelda is an RPG.
That's what you always do in these games. Hero, wake up! Wake up!
Oh my. Wake up! You have to go that crazy.
Ah, he's a sound sleeper.
Wait.
He fight.
What was that?
We've got to read. He's not even fast. Yes, it's us. It's me.
It's Zelda.
User, that must be our way out.
Yeah.
Yes, hero, that's it. Let's go rescue her. What?
50?
I say we go straight to the dimensional temple. We will figure it out when we get there, okay?
Open the door.
What is it?
Wait. Yeah, the doors.
The door.
I found the key.
Here,
I found the key. I found it.
This one's not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Are all video game characters stupid then? Why are you looking at me? Where could you have put the key to that door?
What?
What have you done?
It's Grandpa's chest. It was stored in the attic.
Well, open it. Maybe the key's inside.
That's a hammer. That is... That's not a key. That's a hammer.
Looks like Mr. Glitch has been here.
He's going everywhere.
And a key. Especially a key. What happened? Did the glitchy hammer do this? I suspect that it shrinks the sprite it hits. Oh, I thought I saw the key behind the dresser.
He got it! He got a mischievous
it's
key.
It's about time. Go open the door now, hero.
Still?
No.
What? Wait. Hey.
Perfect. We can finally get on with the game. The quest, I mean. Do you have anything sharp to get them with?
The Sword of Life.
The Sword of Life? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Be careful! Did you not see the horn?
But he jumps over the hole.
What?
Not this cutscene.
The hole! There's one hole in the path, and you fall right in.
We're gonna make the whole swan. Continuing on. No, I didn't mean to press that button. Hey, I just noticed something. In the title screen it says option, useless options, and it's in here it says options. What is going on?
If we had a board, we could build a bridge.
If we had a what? A board? Shrink yourself.
Let's try to find a board somewhere. Anywhere.
I shrunk him.
Even if there's something written with it. What's that bag over on the left? Inventory?
Whoa. Wait.
Aw, this is no time to be taking apart the interface, user. You can, oh, that's smart.
We don't even have a map anymore. Great. The sword is a builder say that it's just sunk in place on the bottom of this lake.
You will probably have to unlock the amphibian skill. Oh, I'm sure it doesn't have any intel points. No, I thought I saw something jump. It must have been a fish. I wasn't dreaming. Something definitely jumped out of the water.
We caught it.
Her chest. Where did it come from? Ready. That's what I call rushing a dungeon.
Get the chest. Okay.
Wearing a monocle underwater? Ridiculous. Anyway, now we've got. got another glitchy object. I wonder what this one does in this world. Try it.
It works. How do I get the chest off? Wait, that makes stuff bigger.
Interesting. Dominic enlarges the sprites.
Oh.
The weight of the chest sank to Lilypad. User, you're more talented than I thought.
I
all know you didn't plan it. Good. Now we're making progress. Careful not to move too much, hero. You might fall in.
Legendary Sword of Light.
Looks more like a copy of Excalibur.
Get it!
Some muscle underneath those pixels. We should give him a hand.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
Yes, keep it up. I wasn't talking to you.
Abrupt, dude.
Unbelievable.
It broke it.
That you're the most incompetent hero in the history of video games?
Trying to...
Ha! I see your screw detector is still working. But don't try to use that broken sword like a screwdriver. You can see the end doesn't fit. Unless you can find a way to flatten the end. No, thanks. We saw how that turned out. The end of this sword doesn't fit into the screw. You would need to flatten it. The end of this sword doesn't fit into this screw. You would need to flatten it.
How? Wait, 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 wait.
Yeah. The tip of the sword. Now there's no way we're gonna be able to cut anything with. You've broken another interface, user.
I gave it to. What is it?
It's the legendary sword of life. I don't believe it. He's doing it on purpose. There's no other explanation.
Does he still got the Sword of Life? He does, doesn't he? Yeah.
Two. two bushes.
Yeah. Oh no.
How original. All right, let's see what this this sort does.
I'm gonna need help. So what I saw on the internet to fix my problem is very weird. I'm still recording. Pick up the lily pad. Pick up the lily pad. Oh gosh, the screen. Okay, guys, I know I'm quite in early, but I cannot figure out how to fight that man. Was that a new message? Anyways, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another one.